Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. No matter which iPhone you use, there will always be the trouble of forgetting the screen passcode. Your iPhone will be unavailable for a long time. Constantly trying incorrectly will only lengthen the unavailable time. Stop misbehaving. Follow me to remove it quickly. I would appreciate it if you smash the subscribe button. Let's see the first way. Erase iPhone on screen. When you try multiple times by mistake and come to try again in 15 minutes screen, you will see the erase option in the lower right corner. Here we tap erase, continue erasing, then enter your Apple ID passcode. It will probably take more than 10 minutes here, and all your data will be wiped. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. Way 2. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. This iOS System Repair tool can help you to reset iPhone, iPad, iPod to factory settings and remove unavailable without passcode. Let's see how it works. Download and open UltFone iOS System Repair on your PC. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. Now we need to put the iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone XS, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, then you can click reset device, then factory reset. Download the firmware. It starts to reset. Just wait a while. Well done, you'll see the startup screen. It means that the unavailable screen is removed. After completing the settings, you can go back to the main page smoothly. Just like this. Way 3. Restore iPhone use iTunes. This time we need a tool called iTunes. So we open it. Keep your iPhone connected to your computer, and then put it into recovery mode. Now go back to iTunes. You'll see the option to update or restore. Here we choose restore. It can remove the lock screen and also erase all the data on your iPhone. Then click restore and update. Well done, it's completed. After finishing the settings, we can go back to the main page smoothly. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.